Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to Nature. Do you like to play and explore outside? Well, in this video, we're going to learn words to help you identify the things you see when you go around outside to explore. Are you ready to learn? Let's go! Let's start by looking at the things in the sky. Well, wait a minute first. What is the sky? Do you see the sky? It's right here, all around. Spell the word sky with me. S-K-Y. Sky. What else do we see in the sky? Do you see the sun? We can find the sun right here. S-U-N. Sun. Then what do you see? Do you see what's next to the sun? These are the sun rays. S-U-N-R-A-Y-S. Sun rays. Now, just below the sun, we have the wind, W-I-N-D, wind. And below the wind, we have clouds, C-L-O-U-D-S, clouds. Ooh, and look what's coming out of these clouds, lightning. L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G. Lightning. What do we usually also see when there's lightning in the sky? Did you say rain? Yep, that's right. We have rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. You might also see snowfall. S-N-O-W-F-A-L-L, snowfall. And when snow falls from the sky, it lands somewhere. Here it landed on a mountain. And we just call it snow. S-N-O-W, snow. Do you know what clouds are called when they're close to the ground, sometimes touching? Did you say fog? If so, you're right. F-O-G, fog. Have you ever noticed the grass wet early in the morning? Sometimes this happens even when it didn't rain. This water on the grass is called dew. D-E-W, dew. Then here, we have the mountain, M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N, mountain. Then, when the temperature gets warmer, the snow on top of the mountain melts, and it comes down the mountain in what's called a river, R-I-V-E-R. River. Let's see, what do we have next to the river? We have plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. And this kind of plant here is flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. And what about this plant down here? Did you say bushes? B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. Then, what are the bushes in front of? Those are in front of rocks. R-O-C-K-S, rocks. And we have more plants over here. These are trees. T-R-E-E-S. Trees. Now look at the blue we have here. This is the ocean. O-C-E-A-N. Ocean. When you play the game, be sure that you click in just this regular blue part of the ocean. We don't want to get it confused with the many things we have in the ocean. Do you see what we have here? These are waves. W-A-V-E-S, waves. What lives in the ocean? What do we see here? We have a whale. W-H-A-L-E, whale. What else do you see? Did you see the shark? Yikes! S-H-A-R-K, shark. We also have a fish. F-I-S-H, fish. What do you see in our picture that lives above the ocean and flies around in the sky? Did you see the bird? B-I-R-D, bird. And that's it. You just learned all sorts of nature words. Be sure to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes. And remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.